Hi everybody, welcome. Thank you so much for coming. I don't really know where to sit or stand, so I'm just here. If you're a student here, thank you so much for taking time out of your schedule. I hope that the first day of reading period has been lovely. If you're not a student, I hope that your Friday has been less stressful than mine. I just have a couple of words to say before we get started. Namely that, you know, in keeping with the theme of this concert, a lot of Opus has changed this semester. We've taken on a lot of new members, you know, a lot of the organization has changed to the extent that we've almost doubled in size. I mean, it's been amazing and nothing short of incredible. But one thing that's remained the same throughout all of this is our commitment to bringing you what I think is personally the best chamber music that Princeton can offer. I'm really excited about this. I think it's been true since our inception, and I think it'll be true until the day that I die. I say this jokingly, but in a lot of ways, like, I really mean it. The number of times that I've walked into, like, the Lewis Center of the Arts at, like, very odd hours and been like, why are you rehearsing right now? All this is to say, you know, that all of these people are really incredible, and it's an amazing honor to be standing in front of you right now, introducing this program. It is, as I've said, truly incredible, and I have no words. So I feel like I've been talking too long, so I will let this brilliant program speak for itself. Please join me in welcoming Dvořák Piano Quintet. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.